Dodo.
Dodo.
All right, here we go. Stupid son of a bitch. Mm-hmm. Damn, I fucked this shit up hard. Hear all of the outside for some reason, even though you're just like right next to the door. To go and beat Paul. Snake bitch. Sounds like a maniac, but he's actually the guy you talk to for co-op shit. This bloody fate is ours alone. Do not
secrets always have and each other. Always.
Oh, bird. Fix my shit up.
Farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.
Oh, you know, far at this point. How the fuck did I heal? Whatever. Alright. Yeah, buddy.
Gaming team of heroes that you've never seen.
Heroes that you've never seen.
Fucking abominations. Oh god. Where are we gonna need to be fast with this? This dagger's going to crack the world. I need to be able to aim at his fucking boil on his leg. That damn rat's still at it again. Okay. There we go. Where the fuck is the lantern for this area? There it is. Like that shit. I don't even put that. No, I didn't. Welcome to the Can't See Shit family. This is Bloodborne. Oh, well. We're grabbing the bullets. Grade A genius. What the fuck is that slut? Ah, there she is, man. Forgot the great Roland fucking butterball. Dude, I can fucking roll too. What the fuck you got? Oh, there was close. That's how far that shit reaches. Fat ass piece of shit. Basically. Call of Duty hit detection. fucking sack, man. What the fuck? You fucking piece of shit. There's a lean mean team. Oh, fuck, how that shit going? Oh, good move. Ow. Oh, yeah. Hey. Oh, the three fat asses. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Oh, yeah, fucking American. Billy. Man Cannon, Billy Club, and the Butcher. First thing, if I can fucking find Man Cannon, I'll take him out first. But of course he's riding goddamn with his dick. Because of course that hit. Because of course that hit. Oh my fucking... Can I see? Too late for you to try to fight back now, man, again. Did I ever recollect my souls? Or blood echoes? To be precise. I don't believe I did. I don't even remember where them son of the bitches went. I'd have more than this. What happened to my echoes? Oh well. Head back so I can actually not die in this area, so fucking early on. There's a leaving in my world that you've never seen. Yeah, I'll farm up on these pigs real quick. Something that'll do some form of damage. Then I do. Tell them Raphael Michelangelo. Pig threat. Oh yeah, no, because of course it's fucking... Gotta love those camera angles. I know damn well I haven't picked that shit in a long goddamn time. So how the fuck is it that this pig knows exactly what the fuck it moved is in? I'm just gonna fuck it, I'm just gonna tear the new asshole. Fat fuck this one. Fat fuck. Fuck it, I need to farm anyway, and this kind of makes it easier. They can do whatever in the fuck it is they decide they feel like doing. Okay. I'll get too fucking far with you. Climb up the fucking stairs, you fat ass. Stop falling. Fucking brutal, man. Because I got stuck on him. Now I'm going to have to probably fuck with the dolls just to give my echoes back, because they'll probably take them. No, they put him in a reasonable spot. Stupid fucking pig. again. Shit, that really shouldn't even be random. Because of course that takes forever to do. Why wouldn't it? Even though I've literally attacked and dodged out of that multiple times before. There should be enough to get some shit. In fact, I need to go and fight fucking Carl. Some shit, use some shit, I have some other shit, so I cut off the shit that I need. Shit, I ain't got a lot. Some shit. Where'd you get from? Oh shit, I can buy Hamix there. One inside, still plenty. Hit that on E at the maximum is at least one. Save the rest for the moonlight. Oh yeah, I think I might know where that is. I just gotta, you know, have successfully get to it. Fucking sack man, get the fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. And you don't leave me the fuck alone, you fucking... And... Yep. If you're wondering, they grab you and gouge out your eyes. That's how you do it. Oh, that's how you drop. Uh-oh. You broke the fucking vases. Hi guys, bye guys. I don't feel like dealing with you. I already got something worse. It's right around this fucking corner. Now the question is, do I summon them? I'm pretty sure I can get it done without. Dark Beast calls. Take the blocks, I forgot. And I have on the wrong fucking clothes for the fight. Ow, ow. Get over here, Carl. That was a lot easier than I remember it being. Oh boy, here's nothing. Pistol with him. Oh, fucking. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to find over the pigs again on a. I've got a decent amount. Just gotta be careful. Welcome, what is it?
Farewell, good hunt, may you.
Okay. I'm gonna go get some shit from old girl. In fact, there was the
prostitute, the fuck vest that don't believe anybody, the old lady. Who else is it I can send to her? I don't think there was anyone. Oh no, wait, yeah, that fucking old ass son of a bitch. Thank you. Well, fucking. Oh well. I forgot this ain't fucking dark though, you don't have to. Well, Oh. I don't really need you anymore, so.
Beast. Ooh, that thing had me trembling, frozen in my boots. And then you came along. Well, if you're a hunter, then would you know of any safe havens?
Yeah, there's a clinic.
Thank you. It's about time I made a move. I can't very well stay out on my own. Well, you give me hope. Terribly kind of you. Take this. It's all I can offer us, thanks.
There's a cannon. All right. Cannon. Oh my god. If I keep going doing the path I can go, I will actually be able to use that cannon. No damn secret. I know that. What if I got that right here? Where do you wanna pull out the big gun? Or at least the long range weapon. Now we're going on the second mission, happy to full power and shit. Oh, hi guys. The American Sniper. Clear deep sea. Well, there's a thing over there, but I don't think I can make that jump. Oh. I need to have the cane here so I can get this Ligarius wheel shit. I'm going to get this tire and I'm going to beat the shit out of people with it. What the fuck is that? Who the fuck is just sitting in fire and letting themselves die? Oh my fucking god, this snake. I'm gonna watch his dumbass kill himself. Yes, that actually just happened.
The normal interest in for actually, I was already at that shit. Fuck. All right. You don't need to make all the fucking way through. Swing and a miss. We go for number two. There we go. Your boat. Is the dog smart enough to actually come after me, or is he just gonna diagro off of me and just run into the fire? This one. How the fuck did that one make?
fucking mutt. Fucking cross eyed, I don't need the enemies. Yep, that's why I gave a fucking around for so long. What the fuck is the asshat who has muscle? Shot this one right through the finger. Again. Fuck it. Well, fuck you too then. Get it right of that. Sitting there, drop that. What the fuck? Wait, was that one not hostile? I don't know which way he wants to spawn. I'll be able to figure it out later. Thank you. Hi. Neither are you even gonna get from there.